gourmet breakfast oatmeal. In a pot, melt butter and oats. It should make a nice crispy sound. And it should smell nutty. Cool! Add in cinnamon, cardamom, boiling water, cream, and salt. Bring to a boil and let cook for 30 minutes. It should go from thick to thicker to thickest. Nice! Add the oats to a baking tray, fill it up, and top with butter and sugar. Then bake at 350 for 20 minutes. It'll be bubbly. While baking, dice a kiwi and slice a banana. Then serve with cream, bananas, and kiwi. And that's how you make